CCU trailed 3-0 early, but the Shots rally. Quarterback Alex Ross hits former Wilson High star John Israel. 25-yard TD pass. The Shots would never trail after that. Another big game from running back D'Angelo Henderson. He ran for 107 yards, and there's one of his two touchdowns on the day. 48-3, Coastal beat FAMU. The Shots are now a perfect 4-0.